Tory Lanez say it, sampled by Brownstone, If You Love Me. Basically, it's the exact same song. So if you learn this and you know the original, just slow it down and it's the same thing. Now, this song basically just has, I believe, 5 chords. So it's not that difficult, but it is difficult just because there's this little part right here. So it seems simple, but there's going to be a lot back and forth. So what I'll do is first I'll show you guys the left hand. So the left hand is going to just go G, F sharp, B, E, and then you repeat. Now later on in this tutorial, I'll show you guys all the chords. So I'll show you guys that later. But for now, we'll just keep it simple. So just have, so just those 4 right there. Now your right hand is going to go, so as you play the G, your right hand is going to hit D, A twice. So transition down to this F sharp, it'll go, that's going to be D, A sharp. So this time you go D, A sharp, D, C sharp. So that's going to go, so far we have up to the B, and basically you're just going to repeat the D to C sharp. Like, I know this is, you know, pretty confusing, but we'll go, now the second time, instead of hitting the C sharp again, you're going to go back to this D to the A. So and then your last chord is going to be the E, and when you hit this E, your right hand is going to play D to G sharp. So with this, you're going to hit first D to G sharp, and then back to D, and then C sharp one more time, and then you start over again. Now, like I said, it sounds simple enough, but there's just little changes back and forth. So when you think it's a simple, you think it's a simple melody of just hitting everything 2 at a time, it goes back and forth. So we're going to go, so that's going to just take a lot of repetition, basically. That's pretty much all I can say about that. But that's actually the entire song. Now, once you get the fingering down for the right hand, you can add a little bit more to the bass. Because what I like to do is I'll hit G, D, G. So just go G, D, G, F sharp, C sharp, F sharp, B, F sharp, B, E, B, E. Like I said, that's going to be the easier part. The difficult part is just the... down, you'll be pretty much good to go. Now the actual chords, which aren't necessarily in the song, but I mean when the beat drops, if you wanted to add more, you can just play the beats, I mean play the chords. That's gonna be I believe a G major. So your left hand's gonna play G, D, right hand's gonna play G, A, B, and then F sharp. Second chord, F sharp on the left. Right hand's gonna play A, C sharp, E. And if you can reach, you can add an A. Third chord, left hand's gonna play B, F sharp. Right hand's gonna play A, C sharp, D, F sharp. Fourth chord. Now, your right hand's gonna play the same G chord that I played in the first. So it's gonna be the G, A, B, F sharp. But your left hand's gonna